Oh man.
I don't know if it's just gonna be Kazuya on this screen right here. Like, will we get to have, like, our main characters on the in the front page, or what? Let's see here. Okay, it's just, previously on Tekken. I didn't get to mess around with Kazuya. Let me see if I can do some. Kazuya Mishima. Kazuya Mishima.
Get ready for the next battle. Sama wo koko de oraseru.
Round one, fight.
I just do a low parry? Trying to do my electric god fist. Do it. That wasn't it. It has to sound like that. Oh, there we go. I did it. I only did it once! The only time I actually messed around with Kazuya once when he was actually announced for Smash Brothers. And that was the only time I actually like, alright, let's learn this electric god fist, and then there it was right there. It's the only time I actually messed around with him. Other than like when Jin used to also have his moves too, like most of his moves. Does Nina get a different costume, or did they just give her a different color one? Yeah, they gave her a different color one.
Nina Williams.
Let's get this over
with. Nina Williams.
Let's get this over with.
Get ready for the next battle.
I do like her in this one. I like her new hairstyle. And she uses guns!
Your luck is run out. This should be fun.
Round
She's
one.
Got guns.
Fight.
I just love how that's part of her movesets. Oh, she lost her glasses.
Round 3. Fight.
You're finished.
What? My gosh, what the heck, man? Literally just button mashing all those and just, there it is right there. You can do Nina's grab combos. Gosh. That is so funny.
Jin Kazama.
I like that color better. That one has this more tradition look.
Get ready for the next battle.
This old school tradition look. Yeah, see? Now it's all red and stuff.
Fight.
I don't know about the red pants though. I would rather just have it black. Black pants and then the red. Combo, but it looks cool. It didn't take that much damage from what it looks like. You can do something after that, right? I know you can. You probably do a kick or something after that. Hey, what's this? Why is it telling me to go do that? It's not out yet! So let me play more of the demo. Why do you have to ask me that question all the time? It's like, I can't buy right now, it's not out yet! Freaking the full game, we got a whole month! Game. I wonder if they're gonna announce any other characters, like the DLCs at least. Give us a preview of who they are. But I don't think so. They don't want to probably reveal too much. Probably not. Yeah, this is already a good roster. But I would like to know who will be available for DLC. Good old Paul. Quick select? What's a quick select? Oh, you can just pick from right here. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. They have a quick select instead of just going to the character selection screen. Wait, is there a way to... Hold on. Go back to the character selection screen. Is there a way to look at the characters? They give me that feature? There's a way to view the characters, isn't there? No, not in this, I guess. Yeah, not in this version, I guess. You can't view the characters. I know there... I saw that you can actually like turn around and view the characters right here. Phoenix Suns. Just the details of their freaking clothing and everything. It's like actually nuts. Like they went all hard on these freaking clothes. Do a player against player. Why is this guy all green? Beat us? Why is this girl all green? It's a She-Hulk. Okay. Sure. I don't know how crazy you can get with these customization characters. Your ghost, download a ghost, CPU ghost. You can download a ghost? No ghost available to fight. CPU ghost? Okay, let's see how tough they are.
Gotcha. Get ready for the next battle.
Mishimi Master.
Round one. Fight.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Yeah, got him! Pop on! Can't stop the pop on! Yeah. Oh, you bastard! Dang it! Thought that's gonna be enough to kill him. How do I do mine? Okay, there we go. Oh, come on, let me do it. Ah, oh, you mother. Okay, computer beam. Ah. Oh. It's supposed to be Red Bull. Oh, come on! Fuck.
I'll show you.
Oh, come on!
Round four.
Oh my god.
Fight.
Alright, enough playing around. Oh my god.
Show you.
Full punch! Oh, yeah! Felt good! Oh my god! Oh yeah! There we go!
You win. I'm in top condition.
I got to fight these. I want to see
the
intro.
Ready for the next battle.
Do they show their intro? Yep, they do.
I'll let you taste the power of my fists!
Round one. Fight.
Oh, come on! I can't sidestep after that? Jeez, okay. Oh, come on, damn it. See this character.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yes.
Es hora de entrar. Aquí viene el espectáculo.
What is that outfit?
Round one. Fight.
Cool move for him.
Round 3. ready for the next battle.
Just keep fighting these other characters.
You wanna ride on the bike, Steve?
What? I want
to stay in one piece. I'll pass.
Okay, I didn't know they have an interaction. Shit. Peter Bean. Oh, fudge! That's still such a freaking good move, man. Oh my god! I could have freaking done that. Ah, what? Okay, well, he still died. I thought that was Law for a minute. It looks like Law. Why? All the way to Brawler, jeez.
Get
if I beat all
the
of them,
battle.
What happens after that? It's like I get each one as a mark. Let's see what happens.
Round one, fight.
After that, I think it's just best to block after that because I don't know if I have anything to counter afterwards. But
I'll show you. Strongest in the universe.
Fuck! No! No! Dang it, I was trying to go for the low hits. Low cheap hits. Like Oscar always does. Peter, calm down. Oh, got counters.
There you go. Round four. Fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. What? Oh gosh, no, 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 calm down, June. Oh, come on. Shoot.
Fight.
There you go, pump on. God, the combos don't stop. Yeah! Such a good move.
You win. I'm in top condition.
Let's see what happens if I beat all of them. I just. Here we go. We have been Shao Yu again.
For the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Shoot. Oh, car! You can sidestep after that. Oh my gosh. Shit. Oh no! Oh, I still got one more. Okay, I thought I lost. Oh my gosh. No! The winning streak stops here. Oh my gosh, come on. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Stop. Stop. No! Oh my gosh.
fight.
Oh my gosh, they're just blocking everywhere now. Blocking everything! Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Damn. Oh, come on. Oh, my God. No!
You.
Oh my god!
Round three. Fight.
Oh god! There you go.
Round four. Fight.
There we go.
You win. I'm in top condition.
My panda yet.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, you bastard! Yes! Pa-pa! Oh, shoot. Oh, gosh! Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh! Got him.
Strongest in the universe. Yeah. You win. No pain, no gain.
Get ready for the next battle.
Do I get to fight all the characters? What is he wearing? He looks like Phantom of the Opera right here. He's wearing a mask of a mask. Oh shoot, I'm getting distracted by his costume. Oh jeez, that was a close one. Come on, I thought I blocked that one. Punch, punch, punch! There we go. It's like, yeah, no, he doesn't have enough life to survive this.
I'm in top condition.
Get ready for the next battle.
Last one, maybe, I think. That's Leo's hair.
Round one.
Okay. Close comeback. No, no! God. Jeez.
You win.
I'm in top condition.
That's it. Yep, that's it. That's it. That's how I fought all of them, I guess. I fought all of them, right? That was all of them? Man, that was all of them. Oh no, wait, what? Oh, there's two kings? Okay, let's fight that one. Let's try Nina.
Nina Williams.
Let's get this.
Now that she can be.
Get ready for the next battle.
This should be fun.
I still not do Nina stuff though.
Fight.
You're finished.
Oh, come on! Oh! Oh, what? Jeez.
We
can't get in the ball! Characters you can fight against. Do they always wear the same costume, or is it just... Let's find out. Is it random?
Gotcha.
Just want to see if it's a different costume every time.
Get ready for the next battle.
Motion. Sure. Why not? Not like it matters. No, it's always the same. Okay.
Oh.
can make it all the way to Warrior? Can I do anything else in the arcade quest, or is it just... Supposed to be figures? What? I want those figures. Give me that Lily and Asuka and Xiaoyu. Give me all those. Xiaoyu? Yeah, it is Xiaoyu. I guess that's it. I don't get to do anything else in freaking arcade quests. Ghost battle again. Pretty cool. How do you have that? That replays. Okay. Well, I guess that's about it. Yeah, I was gonna cut it short here from now. Alright. We'll see what we'll play tomorrow. See what game we'll play for next stream tomorrow. Maybe I'll continue on with my RPG because I've been meaning to get back onto that game. So we'll, hopefully we'll hop back onto that, and then we'll see how far we can get into that game before we hit up on the Christmas. And I'm pretty sure everyone will be busy that coming time. All right, I can't wait for this game to come out. It feels good. I do like it. Even though I'm not playing these characters, they still feel pretty good. Playing these characters do feel pretty good. Cannot wait. Gotta play Lily, gotta play Raven. I might even just try all the characters now. Now that it's so easy to do Nina's grabs. Sheesh. I hope they could come up with good costume stuff in this one. Like, bring back a lot of old school costumes. That's what I want. I want a lot of old school costumes in this game. That'll be so amazing. They'll make a lot of money out of that if they do. And we don't know what the DLC characters are gonna be. All right. That's it. See you guys later.